drink and play the spoon at the same time?
Ooh, yes.
Man.
Doctors always said I was a little gifted or special.
Well, I could remember you being special.
Speaking of doctors, how do you think Ma's doing?
Well, she got sent down to VA because she got something wrong with her.
Yeah, she has the hog flu.
She got the hog flu?
Yeah.
It's going around down here, isn't it?
What are they treating her with?
Penicillin, I think.
Nope. Ain't got no ointment. Ointment.
Doofus, please. It's Ma we're talking about.
Yeah? What about Ma?
How do you think Ma met Pa in the first place?
Well, your Pa or my Pa?
Or my Pa.
Or Enos's Pa.
My Pa.
I don't know who your Pa is.
I thought you were his Pa.
Well, I'd have been his daddy, but that dog beat me up the steps.
I thought my Ma met Pa when she was go-go dancing, and he was a roadie.
Roadie?
There's an image I don't need.
Working on the road gang?
He was a roadie for Johnny Cash.
Johnny Cash?
Mm-hmm.
God, when did she get to the Emerald City? Oh, man.
She came in, he came in one night and saw her on amateur night, big and plus girl night, that is, and it must have been love at first sight. They were together for 2 months after that.
I called my daddy Uncle Daddy for the longest time. You know, my daddy married his sister, my mom, and it didn't affect me much.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you were the bright one in the family.
That's right. I'm the one that's educated.
Yeah.
Enos, how did Mom meet your Pa?
In a back alley.
No, I think Pa was, he was in one of the military groups that sailed on the ships and fired off the cannons.
Fired off the cannons from a military ship.
Riding in a longboat?
Coast Guard.
The Coast Guard?
Coast Guard.
Coast Guard got guns to fire?
Yeah, Paul was in the Coast Guard. That's why Maul can go to the VA.
They don't have any Coast Guard on the river, you doorknob.